Represent 2.7 as a fraction in simplest form. Here we have a whole number part of 2 and a decimal part of 7/10. I can convert 7/10 to a fraction, 7/10. In order to write this as a fraction in simplest form, I need to add 2 plus 7/10. In order to add, I need to obtain a common denominator. The common denominator will be 10. We start by writing 2/1 and then multiply both the top and the bottom of this fraction by 10 to obtain the common denominator. 2 is equivalent to 20/10, and now I can add it together with the 7/10 to obtain 27/10 as my final answer. Represent 39.201 as a fraction in simplest form. Here we have a whole number part of 39, which we need to add together with the decimal part, 201/1000. We can make 201/1000 into a fraction simply by putting 201/1000. To add fractions, I need a common denominator. In this case, the common denominator will be 1000. So we take 39, which is equivalent to 39/1, and we multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1000. Which gives us 39,000/1000. Now I can add that together with 201/1000 to obtain the final answer of 39,201/1000. Represent 0.495 as a fraction in simplest form. Remember, we can also say this decimal number as 495/1000, which tells us as a fraction it would be 495 out of 1000. Now all we need to do is to reduce this fraction by finding a number that goes into both 495 and 1000. For this fraction, we can divide both the numerator and the denominator by 5. 495 divided by 5 gives us 99. 1000 divided by 5 gives us 200. So the answer to our problem is 99/200. Represent the fraction 352/10000 as a decimal. Remember that decimal numbers have different names for each place value. From the left, the names of those places are the tenths, the hundredths, the thousandths, and the 10,000ths. Since we have 352 ten-thousandths, we need to make sure that our decimal uses up four place values. We put our 352 in, and then we fill in with missing zeros. So as a decimal, we would have 0.0352. Represent the fraction 973 over 100 as a decimal. Since the numerator is larger than the denominator, we're going to end up with a number larger than 1, so we will have numbers to the left of our decimal point. We can also write this fraction as 900 over 100 plus 73 over 100. 900 divided by 100 is 9, and 73 hundredths we can write as 0.73. So the answer to our problem is 9.73. Represent the fraction 4/5 as a decimal. We can convert 4/5 to a fraction which has a denominator of 10 if I multiply both the numerator and the denominator by 2. 4/5 is equivalent to 8/10. Written this way, it's easy to see that the decimal equivalent of our fraction is 8/10, or 0.8.